just grappling, takedowns, top control, ground and pound. Really high level wrestling showcased by the former ONE Flyweight World Champion, out positioning the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt in almost every single opportunity. Rich, what do you think of Kairat's performance?
Yeah, when he wasn't shooting, he was pushing McLaren up against the cage. McLaren was having trouble finding range, and he was just able to continue taking him down. Surprisingly, Kairat's footwork, to me surprisingly, because McLaren was able to control it the last time, but Kairat's footwork was the one that was confusing McLaren, allowing him to land that left leg kick to the head there, allowing him to land the left leg kick to the body, and catching the legs and being able to just pursue that takedown. Following up with punches, pushing McLaren against the cage, right back to the wrestling, the thing that Kairat does the best.
And up to Tom Lau for the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Kairat Akhmetov!